The two foreign nationals had been under police protection since they were intercepted at a checkpoint near the Cocobot head office in Accra by the movement restriction team 8 days earlier. The Nigerians remained in police custody 2 days after the results were released by the Greater Accra Regional Hospital. A day after the news story, the COVID-19 response team moved in to transfer patients for treatment. The police station where the cases were detained has also been fumigated. But there's fear and anxiety among the station officers having shared the facility with them. Per the modalities, a person who tests positive must have his movement records assessed and the contacts tracked and medically examined. It is unclear when the surveillance team will return to conduct this vital exercise to put the hearts of the personnel at ease and also avert any further complications.